What the hell is this?
Scissor kick, I only do it cause you're not around. Still slipping and sliding like an old June bug, and I'm stuck in the same damn town. The only difference there really is I can't take it from across the land. But in the meantime, I'll be feeling real fine, and I'm chilling with the doom in hand. How am I gonna teach you a lesson when you're gone? Oh, how am I gonna give you a kick when you're so far away?
How's it going, guys? Just wanted to chime in before the video ends. This was an old 14x6.5 Steel Ludwig Rocker. Not a real in-depth video, more of a what I did rather than how I did it. My friend Wyatt needed something in a pinch, so I decided to bring this relic back from the dead. It was super rusted, but it cleaned up great, which just goes to show what little TLC could do to so-called crappy drums. Some of the rust really took a toll on this drum, eating right through the chrome in places. Unfortunately, it also completely destroyed the original plate on the throw-off, but luckily I had a spare that worked just fine. In case you're wondering, this kick-ass tune that's been playing is his band Lumi, and this snare is featured on that performance. Anyway, huge shout-out to Lumi. If you like them, go check out the link in the description below. They are an awesome local band up here, and it's some of the most original and funky music I've ever heard. That's it for me. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like and a comment if you care to. Tell me what you thought. I'd love to hear from you. If you want to see more drum shenanigans in the future, hit subscribe and you'll be the first to know when I tackle another project. Remember, a beater drum is only one letter away from a better drum. Bye.